Dean. C'est un délire.
A fire broke out in a container ship anchored at Dubai's Jebel Ali port, the Middle East's largest transshipment hub, the government Dubai media office said on Wednesday. DMO said that the fire was under control and that there were no deaths or injuries. DP World, which owns Jebel Ali port, had no immediate comment when contacted. Witnesses had earlier heard a blast. Two fire trucks and other emergency vehicles could be seen heading south of Dubai. Dubai in the United Arab Emirates is the region's trade, business and tourism.